since last year, I didn't know too much about Georgian agriculture without wine and a great wine toast. So after that, I know how it smell and how good are dairy products from Georgia. I know that I have only a few minutes, so I will tell you very shortly a few things about Polish dairy sector. As you can see on this picture, Poland is a fifth milk producer in UE 28, after Germany, France, United Kingdom, Netherlands, and it's the same like Italy. In 2068, United Euros country produced approximately 253.4 million tons of cow's milk, of which 11.1 million tons were produced in Poland. This can be compared with Italy, near than the Netherlands, and near than United Kingdom during the same period. In 2060, Poland had 7.3% share of the total milk purchased in the United Europe 28. In 2016, milk deliveries in Poland increased by 2.4% in comparison to 2050, while milk deliveries in UE 28 increased by 0.4%. In 2060, average farm gate prices for milk was 2.3% lower in comparison to 2050. At the end of the 2016, inventories of dairy cows amounted to 2.2 million head and were 1.2% higher than a year ago. In 2016, average milk yield amounted to almost 6,000 kilograms per head. A decrease in the number of small-scale producers and higher share of large farms, which invest in better genetic and technologies, was noticed. Large dairy farms widely use semen of genomic tested bulls, which has a positive impact of the genetic value of animals, which results in higher milk production. As you can see on this picture, milk production in 2060 was mostly direct for production of butter and cheese, which were in demand both domestically and international. Production of cheese increased in comparison to 2050 because of growing exports within the United Europe. Production of milk powders decreases in 2060 because of a drop in export demand, significant in whole milk powder. On this picture, you can see some information about Polish dairy sector. In Poland, there are 175 dairy processing plants, which employ over 32,000 people. In the first half of 2060, the financial situation of the dairy processing sector deteriorated because of the reduced price of dairy products. The difficult financial situation and a delay in mobilizing RDP support from the financial perspective 2030 and 2020 results also in a clear reduction in investments in the dairy industry. In the second half of 2016, the first half of 2017, an increase in foreign trade flows of the dairy sector has been noticed, mainly in case of the export, this encouraged by rising commodities prices, which result in the improvement of financial and economic situation of dairies. Some words about Polish trade. In 2060, the result of foreign trade in dairy products deteriorated with a 4% lower export volume compared to 2050. The import volume was higher by 9%. The quantitative surplus of the export over the import decreased by 30% to 2 million tons. And the second thing is that under the influence of lower prices, the export decreased in terms of value by 4%, but the import increased by 9%. As a result, a positive balance of foreign trade in dairy products declined by 80% to approximately 700 million of euro. Poland is quite big exporter of dairy products. We exported mainly liquid milk, cheese to the Germany, cheese to the United Kingdom, whey and the milk to the Netherlands, and cheese and butter to the Czech Republic. Outside of the United Europe, Poland export SMP, whey and cheese mainly to Algeria, China, and Belarus. Within the United Europe, Poland imports dairy products mainly from Germany, Ireland, and the Netherlands. The net export in 2060 accounts for almost 20% of milk purchased by the dairy industry. The share of semi-finished products decreased to the benefit of finished products with great added value. Few words about Polish consumption. In 2050, average annual consumption of dairy products in milk equivalent amounted to 230 liters per capita. In 2060, overall consumption of dairy products increased by 3% in comparison to 2050, mainly because of higher production of dairy products and reduction of export. Consumption and of fresh dairy products slightly declined as a result of higher prices and substitution by increased consumption of meat. Higher consumption of butter in 2060 resulted from higher supplies and decreased consumption of margarine. As I told you, I know that I have only a few minutes, so they are the conclusion. European quality and relatively lower price of Polish dairy products make them competitive in both the domestic United Europe market and in foreign market. Today, Poland is equal with France, Belgium, Holland, Italy, Germany as regard to the quality of output and is a leading producer of milk and dairy products in Central Eastern Europe. In the next few years, Polish dairy industry will continue to grow, which means that Poland can become a leader player in the global market of milk and dairy production. Thank you for your attention and patience. If you have some question, please ask. And of course, it will be great to talk with you in, for example, lunch break. Thank you very much.